How can a process run more efficiently? How can a group of workers improve productivity? These are questions that an industrial engineering technician asks in order to help employees, systems, and machines operate more effectively. These technicians are skilled observers and critical thinkers. They evaluate the performance of other people or organizations and identify potential improvements or changes. They may study the time and steps workers take to do a task, and use that information to establish production or service goals. Industrial engineering technicians also observe how equipment is used and maintained, looking for ways to reduce expenses or improve quality. They apply their skills across all the stages of industrial processes to help businesses minimize inventory costs, increase customer satisfaction, and control project expenses. Most industrial engineering technicians work in factories, stores, healthcare organizations, repair shops, and offices. They typically work on site at locations where products are made and services are delivered. Most work full-time schedules on teams supervised by industrial engineers. Industrial engineering technicians typically need an associate's degree or certificate in the field. Community colleges or technical institutes typically offer associate's degree programs, and vocational technical schools offer certificate programs. Knowledge of computer-aided design software or computer skills that will help you learn it is very useful.